Well, we all know that I love to talk about football, so thank you for that question. I try and follow as much football around the world as possible. Obviously, I've played it for many years and I'm still a huge fan and will always be a huge fan. I think countries and teams and players all go through difficult times. You know, as an England player, we've been through great times, we've been through bad times. Obviously, the Korean national team, in my eyes, has always been a strength. Every time that we've come up against any Korean player or any Korean team or national team, it's always been a difficult game. But like I said, teams go through difficult times. You know, I'm not a manager, I'm not a coach, so I won't sit here and, you know, give advice to, you know, the manager or the team or the players, because I think it's unfair. But I'm sure they're all mentally strong, physically strong, and ready to make the Korean team more successful in every game that they play, in every competition that they go into. So my advice would be to stay strong and continue to enjoy the game, because once the enjoyment goes out, then everything changes. But I'm sure they'll push on and they'll become a better team.